would like, what I would like, I'm going to read off the names of the students who have had 100% attendance for this year. That means they have been here every day, even when it was cold. Yeah, let's clap. Woo! So this is these kids, and if you feel comfortable, what I would like you to do is come on up and stand by me, because in honor of Rosebud Elementary, you're going to be accepting the check from Goldenwest on behalf of all your classmates because of all the hard work you've done, okay? And if you're a little nervous about coming up, maybe grab your teacher or she can maybe come with you. So if I could have Caleb Blue Horse from kindergarten, come on down, give him a round of applause. And if someone could bring him, please, if he's a little nervous, and if he doesn't want to come, that's fine. Devon Farmer, did I say that right? Devin, okay, thank you. Come on up, Devin. James Hawkes, come on down. William Whitebull, come on down. We have four kindergartners with 100% attendance. First grade, Arnold Ironshell, Ryan Sharpfish, Terrence Woundedhead, come on down. Second grade, Jamal Boneshirt. Third grade, Keenan Boyd, Caleb White Buffalo. Fourth grade, Stephanie Nightshield, Isaiah Claremont, and fifth grade, Anthony DeWarf. Did they all come down? All right, I'll read them one more time because we're missing a few. Caleb Bluehorse, Devon Farmer, James Hawkes, William White Bull, Arnold Ironshell, Brian Sharpfish, Terrence Woundedhead, Jamal Boneshirt, Keenan Boyd, Kaylin White Buffalo, Stephanie Nightshield, Isaiah Claremont, and Anthony DeWarf. All right, let's give these guys all a round of applause. So we have two people from Goldenwest here. I'm gonna let them introduce themselves and they're just gonna talk to you just a little bit about this money that they're giving us.
Hi, I'm Hollis.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Amber. I'm also a customer service representative. And I work at your local Goldenwest office, as does Hollis, and we're in Mission. But what this check is from is a campaign that Goldenwest did, and we call it the Pay It Forward campaign. The purpose of the campaign was to help inspire you young people to think about how you can positively impact your classroom and your community. And what we did was Goldenwest teamed up with your community members who are our customers through a promotion, and we're making a donation to your school today because we love seeing what you're doing here. We love seeing you work hard. We want you to grow up and prosper and go out to give back to your community just like we're doing. We're very proud of you. Congratulations on your 100% attendance. That's huge. Thank you for having us.
Do you want to go ahead and present these people, these young men with this check? And then we'll go ahead and we're going to do, our drum group will be doing an honoring song. So what we would like you to do is just come up by classes. We'll start with kindergarten while the honoring song is going on. And if you would congratulate these gracious people from Goldenwest, Kalamia, thank you very much. And also these students who have 100% attendance. And we'll see you all back in the gym at 1:30 for our autism walk. All right? Thank you so much. All right. Go ahead, drum group.